So we got the best job in America, right? Come on.